1949. Serving the Bay Area for 75 years, Crowd 4, the Bay Area's local news station.
Vicky Liviakis, honored for 25 years of journalistic excellence.
Now on the Crawford Morning News, fire officials are trying to figure out what started a fire at a high school gym in Pleasanton. And a third person died after a car crashed into a bus stop in San Francisco. And the SFMTA getting ready to discuss locations for 33 speed cameras that they plan to install in the city.
Now, from the Bay Area's local news station, you're watching the Crawford Morning News at 5.
Well, good Monday morning, and thank you for waking up with us bright and early for the Crawford 4 Morning News. Today's March 18th. I'm Raina Harvey. All right, well, we got to start this morning with a check of weather with John. I mean, the weekend was so nice. Got a chance to get out, but John, now I'm taking my allergy medicine, so I'm not sneezing all over the place. Good morning.
I know. Everything's blooming. That few days of sunshine will do it. And looking outside, it almost looks like Coy Tower's blooming, but just lit up in a little bit of green after St. Patrick's Day yesterday. Probably got out there, did a little bit of festivities under the sunshine that we had plenty of over the weekend, and we were happy to see it.